Hello, here's Kivana. In this video, I want to show you how to make a steampunk corset like the one I wore at the Wave Gothic Treffen this year. Since my baby girl didn't leave me enough time to make a complete corset on my own, I used a plain white corset and redecorated it into a steampunk one. I used the fabric from an old bedsheet and a pair of pants that I got from a second-hand store. You will also need some scissors, a hot glue gun, needle and thread, and some things to decorate your corset. I will put a complete list into the description box as well. I started out by cutting the bedsheet into stripes that would fit onto the little sections of the corset. There were 5 on each side, so 10 in total. Then I used the hot glue gun to glue the fabric stripes onto the corset sections. Make sure that you keep the sections you are working on always flat. Glue the stripes in such a way that the edges are hidden by wrapping them to the inside. After you are done with the first side, start with the second one. Next, I used some fabric for the back piece to make it match the rest of the corset and also to make the back piece a little bit larger. Because if I didn't tie the corset very strong, a bit of the clothes I wore under it were showing. And with a bigger back piece, I could resolve this problem and run around the entire day in this corset. If you have more time, you can also use a sewing machine instead of using a hot glue gun. But I needed to do some last minute crafting for the festival. In either way, make sure that the edges are well hidden. Next, I used the fabric of the pants to make some small stripes for decoration purpose that would go in the area where the bigger stripes meet. The stripes I had weren't long enough, so I used 2 of them for each row and I put a little horizontal stripe so that the transition zone was hidden. In total, there were 8 rows to cover. Next, I used a pocket from the old pants and glued them to the corset along with the button. I also found some more old buttons in my sewing box and glued them to the corset as well. Then I used some pretty cheap decoration gears that I found on Amazon. Yes, Amazon again. To decorate the corset even further. Afterwards, I used some more fabric of the old pants to make some horizontal stripes. Out of one of them, I made a little pocket that would hold a screw. I actually glued the screw onto the corset as well, because I was afraid I would otherwise lose it before arriving at the festival. I also used the hooks from an old broken pair of shoes. So making yourself some outfits doesn't need to be expensive. You can reuse a lot of old clothes for the fabric, the buttons, etc. If you plan to make a steampunk corset or any other clothes, I recommend going to a second-hand store. Especially for steampunk clothes, you will pretty much always find useful and cheap things there. After putting some more gears onto the corset, I made some screw heads with golden fabric color Then I decided the corset really needed more gears and buttons. After some final touch-up, the corset is finished. I hope you enjoyed this video and found some helpful tips how to make your own corset. One of my future projects is to make a corset from scratch, but that is a lot more complicated and time costly, and I have to postpone it until next year. See you in one of my next videos. Bye!